I'll try to talk really fast. My name is Rosalyn, and I live in Rainier Valley, and I came here with young people today. And I want to talk about young people and young workers, because not many people have mentioned them, and they're a really important part of our city and our economy. Around 20% of households in Seattle have kids under 18. Most of the time when people address youth employment, they only talk about it in terms of young people getting work experience, gaining experiences, or having a fun summer job. The reality is that young people in our city, the young people that I know and I love, are working to pay the rent, to put food on the table, to pay for their educations, and to support themselves and their families. In my job, I get to do focus groups all across the city looking at how we can re-engage young people that aren't currently in school and working. One of the biggest barriers to people returning to high school, to middle school, or to going to college is that they have to work in order to have these opportunities. When people don't earn a living wage, it makes it really, really hard for them to return or to be a part of re-engagement programs across our city. I think that we need to have 15 now to help young workers fight for themselves, their families, and their futures. The other thing that I want to talk about is how important social services are in our city. After-school programs, preschools, youth advocates, opportunities to learn a sport, to become an artist, to become civically engaged, these things matter. And every year, I watch my peers leave the jobs that they love because they can't survive. Last year, I left my job doing direct service because I was a foster parent and I couldn't afford to raise a child in this city doing the work I love. So my question is, what is our vision for Seattle? Does it include women and single parents? Does it include foster children and people of color? Does it include refugees and immigrants? And does it include me? What do we value and how do we show it? We have the opportunity to show it by raising the minimum wage.